time for another interview right now?
Yeah, I believe we have the IWA Women's Champion, Melissa Bangkok, at our table. We just got the news about the suspension.
Yeah, I did what I had to do that I thought was necessary to keep my title.
Yeah, what you had to do was nail some yoko referee in the gazendas.
Yeah.
A little south of the border.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, you know what? I make it a rule never to argue with a chick named Bangkok.
Yeah.
I see what this chick does.
I have
no problems about getting kicked in the gazendas.
I am new into IWA. I haven't seen her anything yet, but I'm actually terrified just because of the title around her waist.
I'm not terrified at all, and you know why?
Why?
Because I know that Miss Bangkok knows I love her, and if anyone's going to get kicked in the balls, it's going to be you.
Why me?
Because it's you or me, and it ain't going to be me, that's why.
I love Bull too much to not kick him in the
head. There you go.
You know what? My next time I'm here, I'm bringing a supporter.
Besides that, my nuts might eat you sometime. I'm pretty sure yours are on the shelf.
Wow! I'm getting shots taken on
my own. I just call it the way I see it.
You know what? Boss Lady didn't know, let me know there would be this much hostility at the announce table.
It's no hostility, brother. Just call it the way it is.
So, with Red, White, and Bruise coming up July 15th down in Buford, Ohio, do you have it? Are you going to be there, or?
I will be there, but I'm suspended for 6 months, so I won't be able to wrestle. But I will be here for the fans to interact, to get pictures or whatever until my suspension's up.
That's kind of known as ogling. If you're coming to the IWA event July 15th in Buford, Ohio, plugs for me.
High five.
Then you can high five Miss Bangkok and ogle her as I'm doing now, and have a good time.
Is there any...
That suspension's a bunch of bullshit. I disagree with that 100%.
I did want to ask you, is there any woman on the IWA roster that is a threat to your title?
No. No. I've faced Jessica Jean, I've faced Raven, Nevermore, or whatever her name is, and every time I step in the ring with them, I don't feel like they're a threat because I've beat them multiple times. They have a lot to prove to me, and until they prove that, they're not going to get another shot out of my title, and I will make sure of that.
Would you say they're the top two competitors as far as your title's concerned, Jessica Jean and Raven Nevermore?
Yes.
So, we're going to get ready to end this. Give out your social media so people can get a hold of you, say hi, maybe find out where you're going to be to get autographs, pictures, anything.
Ogle.
Well, you can follow me on my like page on Facebook under Melissa Bangkok. I've got an Instagram at Melissa Bangkok 18, I believe. Twitter, on my like page, I will have a list and the links to my other social medias. I do have Snapchat. I do have Meet Me, so you can follow me on there. I use that to plug more of my shows to like my friends and family that's like out of state and all of that. So,
this chick's all over the place.
I am.
Well, she's very social.
Like you said, the IWA.
Right.
They come from everywhere and they go everywhere.
They come from everywhere. We go. We'll even go to Buford, Ohio. And how many? I'm kind of mortified about going to Buford. Scary. You know what kind of people live in Buford, Ohio? I'm picturing pig farmers. Did you ever see that movie Wrong Turn?
No.
I was actually waiting on them to look at me and say, people like come from Buford look like me. I was waiting on it.
No, I mean, you're not that good.
Oh, okay.
I'm surprised Melissa's even sitting next to me. She's got a reputation. What would happen if the media was here and would take a picture of you and Melissa Bangkok? Next thing you'd be on the National Enquirer with...
Hey, I would get some extra hits on my website for it.
I agree with that, yes.
And you know what? I love hits on the website.
But you know what Melissa says all the time? What's in it for her? I see what's in it for you. What's in it for her?
Well, what's in it for her is airplay.
What?
Radio show. like that. She's getting more exposure.
Melissa's done exposed herself to enough. Wait a second. That didn't come out right. I'm sorry. That was a mistake. That didn't come out
right. Gee, thanks.
Well, they said she's very social. She's social, she'll expose herself. I mean, no, I don't like that.
So,
she's on a lot of social media.
So, thank you for taking time out of your busy day. I know there's some fans waiting on you to take some pictures with you, the title, and everything. I think Bull's going to go get some pizza from Fat Daddy's.
I'm definitely going to go get some pizza from Fat Daddy's.
I hear the pizza's really good.
It's very good. I've been there before.
So we're going to go get something to eat, something to drink, get ready for the second half of the action out here at Williamsport, Ohio.
That's a big match.
Oh, yeah.
Yet to go.
You don't want to miss the second half of the show.
Big match is still yet to go.
Thank you for taking time.
Thank you for having me. Always a pleasure.
Thank you.
Always
a pleasure to have Miss Bangkok. She makes the dressing room smell much better.
Smells better than a bunch of dudes back there.
Walk past the A-game, Rick Ramsey, Shane Christian.